Hi everybody, my name is Lee Muslin. I'm the Senior Marketing Manager of Intersil Corporation. Today, I'd like to demonstrate to you our active redriver chip for the USB Type-C solutions. We have seen the resolution of a TV, a display from 1080p all the way to 4K, now it's heading for 8K. Currently, you can see many different technology or interfaces try to reach the 4K and 8K arena. You can use the HDMI, DisplayPort, or Thunderbolt and USB 3.1. USB 3.1 is a new technology that everybody is adopting today. It supports USB 2, USB 3.1 10 gigabit SerDes, and it also supports the alternative mode of DisplayPort, Thunderbolt, or MHL. All this technology can be integrated into one single connector, even providing the power supply and power delivery. But as the resolution goes higher, the speed goes higher, and your cable reach reduces drastically. And that's a problem for user experience. According to USB 3.1 Type-C standard, the 10 gigabit can only sustain 1 meter of the cable distance, which is not convenient for a lot of applications, especially for the display port or the MHL for the 4K display. You might have a projector on the top of your roof. You might have a big screen TV, which is much more than 1 meter distance from you. So, Intersil do have a technology called de-emphasis and equalizer. We can extend the distance of a thin cable to at least 5 to 10 meters to achieve the 10 gigabit speed. So now I'd like to show you a live demo of this 4K system that we have prepared right here. As you can see right here, we have a 4K capable desktop PC with DisplayPort output. And we have a Dell 4K monitor right here. Right now I'll use the 2 meter DisplayPort to DisplayPort cable to demonstrate the working system of 4K video, transmitting from the source to the device on the monitor here. So once I connect the cable with a 2 meter distance, the 4K signal will display on the monitor, and this screen shows you the 4K 60 Hz full refresh rate and the resolution. Now I'd like to show you what will happen with a 5 meter passive cable. Here we have prepared a passive 5 meter Type-C to Type-C cable, as I'm going to show you right here. Basically, we just wire the Type-C head to a 5 meter 34 gauge cable. And we made some DisplayPort to Type-C converter on the source side and the Type-C to DisplayPort converter on the device side. Now I will connect this 5 meter cable from the source to the device. Now as you can see, after the 5 meter signal degraded too much, the monitor does not have any display. So this is not a good user experience. With the Intersil technology, we actually enhance the signal on the source side and equalize the cable loss using our advanced equalizer technology. On both ends, we have our equalizer and de-emphasis chips on this exact same 5 meter cables. On this side, we have a 35411 on the source end to de-emphasize the signal. And then on the other side, we have 36411 for this equalize of the cable loss. On both ends, we have active devices to make sure that the 4K signal will be able to pass through the high speed of the DisplayPort signals. Let me demonstrate to you on the working system here. So we have built a DisplayPort to Type-C converter on the source side. Now let me connect the source side and then connect this cable source right here. And on the device side, display side, we also have a converter from C to DP. So this is the working 4K screen that you can see right here. This concludes our demonstration for today. Basically, you can see If 5 meter long cable does not work, without active redriving capability, we will be able to make the system work. Besides this Type-C with DP technology, we also have various pedal boards or reference design kit for the customer end. For more information on those reference design kits, please contact our technical support teams. And thank you for watching today's demo.